Sa inyo, di ba, rehearsals pa lang? Parang
yes, we na, met.
You felt, uy, pretty sure. Saya mag-rehearse.
Actually, immediate yata yung attraction. Oo.
Ako, ano, I have to admit kasi I was so against having a relationship that time.
Ako din.
Kasi I've had a series of ano relationships na hindi masyadong maganda. So sabi ko, noong mga panahon na yun, sabi ko, wag muna. Magpapakasingle muna ako. And by that time, nagsimula yung Rock of Ages, siguro mga 6-7 months na akong single eh. So I was enjoying that. And then, nung nakita ko siya, sabi ko, grabe naman. Kala ka,
ganda!
Nakakainis naman. Like, nagpo-focus na nga ako sa ano eh, sa trabaho eh.
Sorry.
Eh, ayun.
La eh.
Paano yung first invitation? Was it, can I have your number or can you accept me as a friend sa Facebook?
Wala. Wala. Kasi unang-unang, araw-araw kami magkasama eh.
Kasi can I get you coffee?
There was just that. There was just one time where I invited you to ano. Kumbaga kasi meron akong gig, taga South kasi ako, siya taga Antipolo. But I had a gig that time sa North. So I offered to take her, hindi naman home, just as far as
along
I can.
Along the way.
Oo, para, ano.
Nawala ako doon. You are in the South.
I live in the South, yes.
Tama?
Paranaque, yes.
The house I've been to, bago
yes,
na.
Yes,
yes.
Well,
with
no,
the Eminem collection.
That was ano,
your
my ancestral,
parents.
Ancestral
okay.
home.
Okay, tapos ako, she lives...
Antipolo.
Okay, Lyo. But the gig was in the North.
In the North.
So,
after after rehearsal, yes.
Saan?
Sa may
Katipunan,
I don't remember
diba?
Anymore. Yes, tama.
Oh, ang Katipunan malapit sa Antipolo.
Exactly.
Okay. Way.
Yeah. So,
through Marikina.
Oo, tapos from rehearsal sa Makati, he offered to drive me to Katipunan.
Parang, it was just not so innocent.
Rehearsals in
May rehearsals ng Rock of Ages. Sa Makati.
Sorry.
Okay.
5:30 p.m. ako dumating kagabi, kaya medyo slow ng slide.
We were having rehearsals sa, ano, every day kasi sa Makati.
Mm-mm.
Tapos on the way home, I offered to take her kasi papanorth
ako. Oh, detour!
Ako. Yes.
Slide.
Anong oras yun?
4, 5?
5?
In the afternoon?
In the afternoon.
Oh my God! Ang hirap, no?
Tapos traffic eh.
Yes!
So, ang tagal namin nakapag-uusap.
Tapos late pa siya for his gift because we stopped sa Army-Navy yata.
Oo, nagkumain pa kami.
And then we were talking for like 3 hours. So na-late siya sa
yun lang.
Sorry, again.
So wait, sandali. That's effort ah, kasi layo. Far, that's far. South, and traffic, ay, wow.
Well, kung kasama mo naman yung gusto mong kasama, di ba?
5 hours yan.
Saan nangyari?
Ang
tuloy-tuloy yon.
Eh, by the time, naman. I mean, kasi sa rehearsals, we're together every day. And from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m., tas minsan, ano, we'll go out pa after with the whole cast. So, bonding. So, syempre, naging close.
Wala talagang big effort to get together, eh. Kumbaga talaga, everything just fell into place. Everything just fell into place.
Kailan naging kayo?
June 21, di ba yun
yung June 21. Right before the show ended. And then,
paano?
Paano?
Sige, ako na.
Ikaw na.
There was just this one incident na parang hindi ko alam bakit ano, hindi ako mapakali. Tapos, I just had to tell her. Sabi ko, I'm telling you, I invited her for dinner. Tapos, sabi ko, I'm telling you this.
Saan kayo nag-dinner?
Rockwell.
Do you remember the restaurant?
CPK?
CPK lang yata. CPK, it was very casual.
Very casual. At least, I just invited her for a pizza. Tapos, sabi ko, I'm telling you this. Without motives, sabi ko, wala akong ina-expect na response from you. I'm telling you this kasi ito yung nararamdaman ko. I really like you very much. Sabi ko gano'n.
Wait lang, but first you told me to cover my eyes kasi he didn't want me to look at him when he was admitting this.
Kasi hindi ko kaya eh. Kasi hindi ko talaga alam what to do with it eh.
Ilan taong ka na, Tonyoy? How 60, ano? 14 years old?
Oh.
Ninth grade? Ano?
Hindi, basta yun. Sinabi ko lang sa kanya na don't look ano, so far into it. Sabi ko, wala naman akong gustong iparating talaga. Gusto ko lang sabihin sa'yo kasi hindi ko na kaya na hindi sabihin eh. Sayang eh. Sabi ko, kung meron tayong gagawin, it will always be covered with secrets. So ngayon, at least, alam mo kung ano pa mangyayari sa atin. Kung meron, no, so, wala. Syempre, at least,
ano bang gagawin ko?
Nung nag-Carly Rae Jepsen siya sa'yo na, I really, really like you. Anong nireply mo?
That I liked him too. Kasi totoo naman eh, ever since the first rehearsal, when we met the first time, sabi ko, nako, patay. Patay tayo dito.
Aww.